Okay, we're about to begin round three. Audience, I have to remind you, if you have to keep it down, do not distract the team. Hello. Okay, let me get the blue group of the 11th grade and the purple group of the 10th grade back to the podium for round three. Okay, blue group of the 11th grade and this purple group of the 10th grade. Audience, I need you to remain quiet, please, during this round. No ad lib, no clapping, no nothing. All right, this is the concluding round. And of course, since the last round, we began with the purple group of the 10th grade. This round, we're going to begin with the blue group of the 11th grade. You have 3 minutes.
Okay, to conclude our position, which our protesters are teachers, is because when they protested, they were not armed, unlike the sore losers. They were destroying many of the shops and the places. And even though it's for the American citizens, not for Trump. They are patriots because even though they got arrested and shot down and abused and were treated with racism in a racist manner, they still did it and they still were loyal to their country. Even though Trump threatened them that they will go in prison for 5 years, but they still did it because they're loyal to their country and they love it. Therefore, they're patriots. Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much, blue group of the 11th grade. Now we're going to turn our attention to the purple group of the 10th grade.
You said that the point of debate is not about racism. You talked about racism since your colleague in the first round said that Trump is a racist. Decided to prove that the protesters are patriots.
What did we say we're racist?
You said that he's a racist. You said that he's a racist in order to show him that he's not a good president. You did. So, he's not a racist.
Actually, you're not a good listener.
I'm a good listener. I'm sure she said it. And she wanted to say to prove that Trump is not a good president and Hillary is, in fact, the better president, and to prove that the protestants are patriots. No, they aren't patriots. This is the point.
I'm talking about racism.
I'm not talking about racism. I talked about it based on what she said. He wants to defend his country against the illegal immigrants coming outside the country. He wants to make Mexico.
Then he will kick his wife out too.
Move group, do not interrupt.
Also, he wanted to make the Mexican, the wall between Mexico and the United States, only to defend America in front of the illegal immigrants. He doesn't want his country to have people who are coming to destroy it.
we are killing most of the people, and this is decreasing the population.
This will decrease the population. What makes you still say that they are not that they don't want to destroy the country? What makes you sure that they want the benefit of the country? Could you give me an evidence about this?
Does he want the benefit of his country?
He is American. He's defending
his country. Okay. Unfortunately, that is going to be the end of round 3 and the end of this debate. Thank you very much, Blue Group of the Electric.